Get a nice view. There's Cappy's treehouse. We haven't been in there yet. We'll check that out here in just a moment. Ouch. He's in the cage. One more Gatorclaw remains alive. Not for much longer, though. Fever Blossom. You think he's in Cappy's treehouse? He might be. Yeah, he's in here. Let's go get him. Let's go get this guy. Let's put an end to this right now. Looks like a maze. Amazing. Where are you, Gatorclaw? Oh crap, I can't go that way. Who will find who first? Will we find the Gatorclaw or will he find us? It's hard to say. Here we go. We're getting closer. Shoot you in your butt, Gatorclaw. Haha, you're dead. We cleared Safari Adventure, completed it, and now we have to deal with Cito and his family. What does that mean exactly, deal with Cito and his family? Ah, here we go. Let's go up into the treehouse. Let's check it out. Huh. What's up with this guy? What's up, dude? Hello? It's just a level one iBot. He's just kind of hanging out here. I'll take some of that stuff. I'll take the mentats. What's up, iBot? How goes it? Alright. Ignore me. Fine. See if I care. Hey! The Park Medallion dispenser activates. We col- oh. Huh. Completed. Collect a park medallion from the treehouse. So I guess I was, let's see, this quest here, the precious metals one. Collect your reward from N.I.R.A. Oh, N.I.R.A. N.I.R.A. is that, like, robotic, you know, Nuka-Cola bottle that walks around Nuka-Town, USA. Okay, so we found all the precious metals. That's cool. We still have to find the Cappys here, though. They're going to be around here somewhere. I haven't really been looking for them. So I'm sure I probably walked past them just like I did at Mad Mulligan's Mine. Mixer stations, yay. Bottle cap and rounds. Delicious, delicious Nuka-Cola. Another one of those animatronic things. Ooh, Nuka-Cola victory. I don't want any of that stuff. Packs of duct tape, yes please. Nuka-Cola, a bunch of tickets. We're lousy with tickets. What's up, bud? Oh, man. He can't be beat. Rounds, grenade. Ooh, Nuka-Cherry. Oh, my ammo. My ammo. Here's, looks like some people tried to hole up here for a while, huh? People in military uniforms. Rounds, 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 grenade. All kinds of good stuff. Hurrah. And a bayoneted quad barrel missile launcher. That's what I want to carry around with me. I guess it would have been fun maybe if we had come up here before we had killed all the Gatorclaws. And maybe we could have shot some of them from up here with that missile launcher. That might have been fun, huh? It's a pretty cool view, though. That's the bottling plant over there, I think. There must be a town in that direction. So I'm looking over here. Don't see anything on my map, but looks like maybe a town is over there. Here's the bottling plant. Alright. It's cool and everything. This is Cappy's treehouse. Let's look at our map now. Now let's look at our quests. Cappy in a Haystack. We'll turn that one on. Well, I don't know. Let's go ahead and deal with Cito and his family. That's what we're supposed to be doing next anyway. Take care of that. I guess they didn't bother to come up here with us. Maybe they're afraid of heights. Cito and Gage, I mean. I heard Cito. I heard his flaming sledgehammer. Dead Gatorclaw. Porter, how goes it? Oh, I thought I heard Cito. Where are you, Cito? Oh, dead end. You're not Cito. Another dead end. Another dead end. I thought this was a good idea. Hmm. How do we get out of here? Oh, hey, how's it going? Mangy rad rat pup. Oh, you're not dead. I thought you were dead. Finders keepers, am I right? Killed this one. Oh, a Cappy! You guys take care of that rad rat, will ya? I have a Cappy to look at. Need to put our glasses on. Cappy glasses. Nice. Hidden Cappy.
That's clue number 9. One left.
One clue left. Let's put our fashionable glasses back on because we do like to be fashionable. You know, Gage is over here giving a haircut to a rad rat. Alright, Gage. What the? Okay, I don't know what's up with that sound effect. Alright, how the heck do we get out of here? That's what I want to know. Here we go. Hopefully Cito will catch up with us. What quests do I have active currently? Safari Adventure, deal with Cito and his family. Well, that's it, man. That's the only one. Why do I have... Let's see, there's something 26 in that direction and there's something 46 in this direction. Is Cito in here? Where are you, Cito? He's in there. Cito, come on, man. Gosh, make me come all the way back in here for you. Jeez. Hey, oh, you jerk. You're not Cito. Cito, where are you? Ah. What the hell? What are you doing, Cito? Why are you standing there, man? Hey, Cito.
Cito.
New friend done? No more monsters?
Can't you tell?
Can't you tell?
Cito not see more monsters. How Cito thank new friend?
Well, let's see here. How do I want to do this? Eat a bullet. Your plans, share park with my friends. Oh, I don't like that because, what are your plans, dude?
What's next for you, Cito? You want to stay here or take your family and head out to the wasteland?
Zoo Cito home since small. Zoo family home since forever. Cito want to stay. Wasteland not safe for Cito family or Cito.
So unfortunately in order to complete this quest, we need to either get him to leave or we need to let him share the park with our friends. And I say that with quotation marks around friends because these raiders are not my friends.
I have some friends moving in here. But if you play it cool, we can all get along. Can you do that?
Cito not trust anyone but new friends.
Oh no.
Cito not share home.
Oh no. Well, you need to leave then.
Listen, Cito. You and your family have to get out of here. mean people are coming, and they might hurt you, or your family.
Cito sad, but Cito understand. Home too dangerous now. Cito take family and go. Here, new friend take. It better shiny thing Cito say. Cito want to give. Thank you, new friend. Cito always remember.
Aww. Cito's shiny slugger refills your action points on a critical hit. I really don't want this Cito, but I guess I'll take it anyway. Well, this sucks, man. We had to chase Cito out of his home. So it wasn't dangerous enough for him to leave when there were Gatorclaws spawning infinitely and running around here. But now that, ooh, nasty raiders are coming in here, oh, Cito needs to move out. So the only thing left for us to do in Safari Adventure is to assign a gang to Safari Adventure. But we also need to find Cappy in a haystack. And the last Cappy is over here by the primate house. So let's, no, I don't have fast travel over there. Let's just place a marker over there. So, but yeah, if we look at the map, let me bring the map up again. Quests. We zoom in. We look at the local map, and we can't look down there yet. We'll see that the map is blank. Looks like the Cappy, looks like it's right next to the primate house. So let's go to the primate house. And see if we can't find this last Cappy. First of all, we'd get out of this stupid maze. Oh, this isn't the way out. Doggone it. I don't want to deal with this maze. I think we go this way, and I think we go this way, and we go this way. Okay, cool. It's all good.
Don't forget to stake out a good spot for the Biztop Mountain Fireworks Spectacular this evening. Show starts promptly at 9 p.m.
Let's see if we get through here. Let's get this up here. Another cage. A flamingo and a chem box. Okay. Probably can't jump over that, can I? Oh, I fit through.
Attention guests.
Primate house is over here somewhere. Is this the primate house? Yeah. Let's see. Primate house. Alright, keep your eyes peeled for the Cappy. For what I believe to be the final Cappy. Now we're back to this weird thing again. Not seeing any Cappy on this side. I don't know, is the Cappy inside of the primate house? It might be. Might be. Check the other side first, though. Oop. Could be around behind it, but I kind of have to look at it from the perspective of this was supposed to be a little challenge for park visitors, and you wouldn't have put a Cappy where visitors wouldn't go. Okay, yeah, I already saw that safe. All right, I'm gonna have to guess that the Cappy is inside of the primate house. So let's go in the primate house. And we'll see if we find the Cappy in there. I hope it's in there, because if it's outside, I haven't seen it. Primate house. Well, this was Cito's home. Huh. Crap. Aw, man. Not seeing a Cappy. It wouldn't be in here anyway, because customers wouldn't come into this part. Aw, man. I'm not seeing a Cappy, man. Doggone it. I mean, this is not the Cappy we're looking for. I mean, I don't think it is. It would be, if it is, it's very different than the other Cappies. No. It's not it. So, huh. Huh. Cappy and Haystack is the only quest we have selected right now. And it's pointing me outside, so it's not in here. Crap, man. Where the heck is this Cappy? Doggone it. I think this is the last stinking one, man. Hmm. Hmm. It's the primate house. It looked like it was on this side of it. So... boy, I'm not seeing it, man. I'm not seeing it. Hello, how are you? Don't see it in here. This looks like another place. Oh, I'll be doggone. This is where they put it? Okay.
That's all 10 clues. Better get these back to Sierra and see what you can make of them.
Yeah, we better. But first, we need to see if we could get the heck out of here. Okay, we just walked through there. All right, well, we need to raise the flag here and assign this place to a gang. And that is going to be over here somewhere. Up here, okay. Where these steps are. I don't want to go over to the Angry Anaconda and kind of explore it a little bit, because we really didn't check that place out. Activate. I'm just going to give it to the operators. Sorry, pack. You only get one. Everybody else gets two. Completed. Speak to Gage. Completed Secure Safari Adventure. But,
We're happy to announce that the first 10 guests to arrive at the Barry the Bear Show will receive a plush berry to take home.
Completed Safari Adventure. Let's go, well, first of all, let's get this off my map, because this bugs me. Remove marker. Let's go look at, the N.I.R.A. Anaconda, because we didn't explore this area very much when we were over here before. And apparently I didn't look at that. Must have not visited this area. Good stuff in there. That is that stupid treehouse. I don't want to go in there. It's stupid because there's a maze around it. That's what makes it stupid. So I think we need to go down this way. And then go through here. We looked around in here a little bit, but not much, really. Yeah, we looked at that. We came in here. Didn't really look like there was much to see in here.
Earth is under attack, and you could be our only hope for survival.
Take that, why not?
Boarding at Nuka Galaxy.
Nuka Galaxy. Yeah, this is a really neat little theater here. I really like it. Wonder if we could get back there. Killed a Gatorclaw here once. Aha. Here's how we get back here. Eh, just some garbage cans. But what about on the other side of that? Can we get over there? Huh. How do we get over there?